Did you know that the Chinese government has reportedly interned over 1 million Uyghurs and other Muslim minorities in Xinjiang, China, in what is widely regarded as a significant human rights concern?